that up there.
Set the ladder down on top of my head.
Well, if you were not in the way. Yeah, I know, right? That attitude problem I've got.
Yep.
Oh, barguests are fiends. Okay. Fiends are a little too generic of a term. Could you be more descriptive? Fiends is kind of a generic term for bad guys in D&D. A lot of stuff qualifies as a fiend. Good. Nothing. I'm fine. Down off of that. Oh, barguests are like werewolves. Okay.
Valvarines.
Yeah, Valvarines. Boo!
Boo! That was Fable, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
That was a fun game for you.
Oh, I've played that game so many times. And I'm sure I'll play it again.
That was the best line in it.
You get no argument from me. What percentage are you at right now, Mom?
63.
Okay, we're correct. Whoops. Okay.
Cleaning this house is our sole purpose.
Boo!
Aw, now you make me feel like a heel.
Oh, tacky.
I better toe the line, huh?
Oh my god. It continues!
I'm just stringing you along.
Oh my lord.
Oh gosh.
Hey, take a step to your right. Yeah, now we're starting to run out of things to clean.
And most of it's up there where you are, from what I can see. Looks like the eaves all the way around are a little dirty. Got it.
Okay, eyelet, window frame, and trim. So one of the shoelace eyelets is dirty. Got it.
Trim.
Window frame and window trim, or wooden trim. Just spraying everything now.
Not around looking for orange. The eaves in the back need it. I don't know, maybe they count as wood trim?
They might, yeah.
It's not showing me that to-do list that you've got.
Oh, but you do see 99%, right?
Yeah, I see 99%, but it doesn't show me what's left.
Okay.
I think multiplayer's kind of buggy.
Not bad. I don't even see anything.
No, I don't either. Now, did you get the eyelet?
Yeah, I got the eyelet. I just have window frame and wooden trim.
Oh, I see it.
Where?
Go up on top, and this window that's right in the front of the shoe, it's on top of that. You see it?
No.
It looks black to me. Yeah, right in there. Weird. Gun doesn't reach that far.
Can you still not upgrade it either?
You know, I'm not sure. Nope.
Oh. Okay, I got the window frame.
So now all that's left is wood trim?
Yeah, one piece of wooden trim somewhere.
I'm gonna walk around in crouched position.
Yeah.
I
just going to start spraying all the trim.
Okay. I don't see anything from the crouched position.
Got it. Bleh. Hey, very nice. All right, let's do this one.
Okay.
Oh, this is the car that has all the rust off of it, and you gotta clean the rust.
Simba, you're not transparent. Get out of there.
Oh, well, you're no fun.
I know.
Thank you. We're running low on things to clean, but...
Check the wheel wells.
Thank you.
I got the two on this side. You haven't got a list yet?
Not yet.
Simba, get out of there. Get. Go. Thank you. Simba.
Still no list.
That's weird.
There must be a lot of little pieces.
Hinges, door handles. Keeps dinging.
All right, here we go. One wing mirror, two horns, three headlights.
Two horns.
Alright, so we have one horn, two headlights. We're just spraying each other.
There's one headlight. Did we get the horn?
Yes.
Okay.
What about these lights down at the... Oh, got it.
Yep.
Whew. Man.
You know, after the job is complete, I still hear the roaring of the water in my headphone.
Yeah. Okay. You know, this is a building I've never done, so let's do this one first.
Which one? The fire station?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
I've never done the fire station. It's
It's bigger than you think.
Whoa. Whoa, there's a fire tower in the back?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, there's a practice tower in the back. That's awesome. Oh man, this is amazing. Yikes. Thank you. Oh my god.
Yeah, that one has to be done inside and out.
Well, might as well get started. Well, at least they've got the tower broken up into chunks.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay. That set of ladders is done. Or stairs, whatever. And you're getting all those dings over there.
Windows and pieces of trim and stuff like that. You're making progress.
Yeah, I'm almost to the bottom of the inside.
Simba, get out of there.
She's being a troublemaker today, isn't she?
He.
I guess that would make sense with the name Simba, right?
Yeah. We're only 23%. Good grief.
Hey, what's up? Somebody call OSHA, I know, right? This is not the safe way to do this. Oh. Wrong side. There we go. Making a lot of noise over here, aren't I?
Yep.
You can hear that creak. Wham!
Creak, groan, all that kind of stuff too. Thank you. pray you, Simba.
Do it. That'll teach him.
He just stands there and takes it. Ooh, shower.
So you get a thing of canned air. You do it with canned air.
Ah. That might work. Well, I've got the front facade done.
Hey, all right.
Seems like I should have a lot more than that done, but...
See you later, Baka. Thanks for hanging out.
Okay.